Armor like that will never fail you. Lord Sakai, come quickly.
Lady Masako, do you have news of your family's killers?
On the list we found, Sada was at the top. He's the head man of Kuta Farmstead.
Kuta's people served your clan. Why would he turn against you?
Because he is an ungrateful traitor. My husband appointed Sada as head man, and he repaid that kindness with bloodshed. I learned he fled Kuta the night my family was murdered.
He must have heard you survived.
Sadao is a deceitful snake, but his brother, Hachi, is a fool. He just passed by the temple carting food for the refugees.
He will make an unscheduled delivery to his brother.
And we will be there to catch him. We have to go, or we will lose him.
After what happened at the inn, I didn't think you'd visit the temple again.
I came to watch for Sadao's brother, and mourn Clan Adachi's dead.
Have you given your family a proper funeral?
Not while their killers walk free.
After my father died, I said goodbye to him that same night. It helped ease my pain.
I buried them. That will have to do, for now.
When's the last time you slept, or ate?
I had some rice and fish yesterday.
Even the youngest warrior needs a full belly and a rested sword arm.
Are you calling me old, Lord Sakai?
I wouldn't dare.
My sword arm works just fine. We should have caught up to Hachi by now.
Which way do you think he went? Both roads look traveled. Let's search the area. He can't be far. Masako, look. The man with the cart.
That's Hachi, Sada's brother.
He's leaving.
And we will follow. Close, but out of sight.
Behave yourself, Ringo. I'll no care for you when we're done.
Nice
visitors.
We can't let them see us.
Food? Water? Other things?
Sure.
Of course.
We were promised supper.
Not yet, but I have something for your guest.
It's a meeting.
We'll pass it along.
He handed them a note.
I'll stop here again at the usual time.
We'll meet you there.
Forget the wagon. Follow those horses.
That man is an idiot.
He's the headman's brother.
Still an idiot.
But he has good sake.
Not today. Today all he had was a note.
That note is more important than your life.
If we fail to deliver, the headman will kill us.
Sabelda family.
From a bad family.
His cousins are bandits.
Remember the riots that erupted when Kuta Farmstead was sold on rice?
Yes.
Who do you think hired the bandits that slaughtered the protesters?
Headman Sadal.
The coward.
I knew it.
Right. So next time you think of the headman, remember the Kuta massacre.
Get closer.
Woodcutter's house, guarded by bandits.
Sadar's cousins. He must be hiding there.
We don't know that.
But we will soon find out.
Send your best warrior!
There's someone in the house. I'll make them talk.
Let me try first. A note from Sado. Hachi gave it to the guards. It doesn't... I'm not going to hurt you. My name is Sakai. Who are you?
Hina, Sado's wife.
My husband is innocent. The Mongols killed your family.
Where is he?
I don't know.
You're lying.
She'll help us. And she can't stay here.
I'll take her to my estate.
She is going to kill me!
No harm will come to you.
Hui! Arvo! Zumtal havas nicht mehr so. Wir sind Harnak.
Bitte nicht, hat er seinen Haar siedet.
Den Harnak, du!
Zum Nassen, Borgomtschul!
Bitte hat er seinen Haar siedet.
Ahich, Arvo!
In Harnak, Harnak, weißt du?
Siebse geht birgt!
Kübe!
A leg bolt!
Otsi! Yamur taş bildim be gara! Çiz olsun taş ver!
Da in dessen Hamburger zu Gene Bach.
My lord, have you come to help the Azamor League too?
I've never heard of them.
Farmers and fishermen banded together to fight the Mongols. I've come from Ariake to train them.
I admire their bravery. How is the training going?
They were supposed to meet me here hours ago. I was about to look for them.
I'll ride with you.
Thank you. There's a man, my lord, swinging his sword, slashing the air on the beaches of Sutsu.
Another survivor? Or a bandit?
I don't know, but I think he was crying. As a child, I dreamed of becoming a samurai. Now, I'm riding with a real one.
Well, you know how to fight and handle a horse.
My village was constantly raided by pirates on the coast. They killed my parents when I was young. I learned to defend myself. I hope the skills I gained through hardship can be of use to the people here.
You're not so different from a samurai.
My lord, you flatter me.
There's a fire up ahead.
The farmhouse!
Cut them down!
These are the men I was supposed to meet.
If the Mongols found them, they could have found the main force too.
I should have come sooner.
We can still warn the others. Hear that? They might have found the main force.
We have to help them. Hurry, my lord!
Wait!
Too late.
We can't save everyone.
Then I will avenge the dead.
The samurai remains calm before a fight. Wait!
Tsushima needs you.
We did it!
You have skill, but you nearly died rushing into battle.
Don't the Mongols anger you?
A samurai's most important weapon is himself. Lose control, and you risk defeat.
I see. I should return home. Learn to master my emotions.
Keep fighting. We need people like you. But remember the lesson.
I will, my lord.
Draw your blades!
We're in this together.
Come on!
What is buried? Don't stop there.
Murder, chatter,
quick. What?
We should run. Find a better place to hide.
We'd be like wounded deer to the samurai.
What happened to you?
There's a merchant working with the Mongols. They gave him an iron mark. We tried to take it from him, but he had too many guards.
This iron mark must be worth a lot to risk your lives for it.
Whoever carries it is free to travel the roads without fear of being stopped by Mongols.
I could find a use for that.
You're welcome to it. We had to flee, but the merchant's cart is still up the road.
I'll look for this iron mark. Stay here and tend to your wounds.
Be careful. The Mongols will come looking for their men.
Spoke with. Chant. The iron mark isn't here. Be searching for the men I met. I better warn them.
The merchant with the iron mark. He's my brother.
Your brother?
I was stealing the mark to stop him from dishonoring his family.
If he agreed to help the Mongols, he deserves to die.
No, he's a good man. Please.
I can't promise his safety, but I'll try to find him.
Thank you.
The Mongols who killed him left tracks. There, headed that way. They turned off here. Yeah. If they have the merchant, he's in there.
Come and fight!
Still.
You saved my life. Thank you.
Save your thanks. Your brother told me you work for the Mongols.
They promised to protect my family and our sisters if I carried supplies for
them. And now your brother is dead. He led the men who tried to steal your iron mark.
No! Oh, that fool! No wonder the Mongols thought I betrayed them. I never had any iron mark. Besides, they're engraved with the bear's name.
So no one else can use them. You're free to go. If I hear you're working for the Mongols again...
They'd sooner kill me. And I cannot face my family after this. I have nothing. Nothing. What can I do now? What do I live for?
about the samurai who's going around killing the enemy?
My wife's brother.
A real samurai. Thief.
What do you mean? Some coward stole a dead samurai's armor?
Not a man. Put on the armor, and now she fights with the bravery of 10 men.
But they say the samurai is walking with her.
Lord Sakai.
She's sure he was a samurai. Like one thing.
Allow me to strengthen your armor, my lord. What would you like to improve? You need more to make these improvements. This will keep you safe.
You have my thanks.
You honor me with your confidence, my lord.
Hello, my lord. I was just remembering the words of my old master Saigyo. To cleanse the spirit, one must first cleanse the body.
Saigyo was a wise man, who spent too much of his later years singing in the hot springs.
But surely you agree his words ring true. The healing waters, purifying steam, and shade from a red maple. Nothing beats a hot spring bath to steel your spirit for battle.
I suppose you're right. That's exactly what I need.
I can help improve your blades, my lord. I would be honored to work on your blade, my lord. Apologies. You don't have what we need to do the work.
Looking for me?
Let's go!
Good horse.
Let's go.
Calm down. Who's been taken?
The invaders took our house. Down the road, my wife is there. With my son.
You left your family behind?
What choice did I have? I'm no warrior.
I'll help them. Stay here.
Good, Kage.
Draw your blades!
Yumhige samurai!
Mentioned a wife and child. No sign of the family here. Maybe outside. Laundry, still damp. The attack was sudden. Someone was killed here. Bodies were dragged, thrown in the water. A child's toy. His family didn't survive. I should let him know.
My lord, did you find them?
Your family was killed. I'm sorry.
Why didn't you save them? I ran like a coward. I should be dead too.
It's not your fault. Don't let their deaths be in vain. Resist the invaders. Help those in need.
Yes, my lord.